Hi guys, my name's Hugh James and welcome back to my video joke series, The Little Bang Theory. Now you've all seen a vortex that's made of water. You look down the plug hole at the end of the bath as it's swirling away and that's a vortex. You've probably all seen one that's made of air as well. On the news, you've seen tornadoes, but the best kinds of vortex are the ones that are made of fire, and that's what we're gonna do for you today. So this perhaps isn't one that you guys should try at home. There are loads of science demonstrations out there that include vortices, but this one can get a little bit tricky. A vortex then is a volume of fluid that has a rotational motion. Air being a fluid, just like water, it's just a little bit less dense. If we light these lighter blocks then, we make an upwards moving volume of air as the heat rises, but the trouble is, they're not rotating. And that's where our wire mesh comes in. And what the mesh is going to do is create a rotating volume of air. And as the heat rises from the fire, it starts to rotate as well, and you get that fire tornado. It looks impressive with the lights on, but looks even better with the lights out. So with the lights off, you can really see how that spinning column of air creates the fire tornado, the vortex. So if you like this video, remember to give it a thumbs up and you can subscribe to the Video Joke channel as well, and I'll see you next week for more science fun.